Guests encouraged to arrive early to McCartney concert. Olympia Entertainment has issued a parking advisory for Sunday and Monday, the dates of Paul McCartney's performance at Little Caesars Arena. Guests are encouraged to arrive early to allow time to find parking and go through security checkpoints. For the McCartney shows, doors will open at 7 p.m. and Sir Paul is scheduled to start at 8 p.m. Paying for parking in advance is recommended. Parking at one of Olympia Development's 32 lots and garages can be purchased in advance via parkwest.com. The District Detroit mobile app can help concertgoers find events in District Detroit, and purchase tickets and parking as well as find the best route. Little Caesars Arena, which has free public Wi-Fi throughout, choose the District Detroit Xfinity Wi-Fi, has a bag policy that prohibits bags and briefcases larger than 14 inches by 14 inches by 6 inches. Diaper bags and medical bags are permitted, though. Video cameras and photo cameras with lenses that extend past 80 millimeters with detachable lenses over 80 millimeters aren't permitted. Little Caesars Arena and its surrounding areas are completely smoke-free. Guests are not permitted to leave to smoke and re-enter the arena.